My boy!
And the best thing about all this is I didn't take his camera at all.
Donkey call! Yeah! Bo! Oh.
Those yellow lollies really hurt.
You seem all right.
I think I fell on my spine.
Can you feel your legs?
Not really.
Oh well, life's crazy like that, isn't it?
The camera wasn't in there, was it?
No.
Well, will you forget about the whole thing if I offer you 20 lollies?
You have 24 hours to bring that camera to me.
But it's kind of everything I have.
Huh? Sorry, I just drifted off there for a second because you're so boring.
What about 50 lollies?
Not that weird, is it? Giving someone a present.
Not only is your gift giving kind of weird, your gifts are kind of weird. And we've kind of all noticed that you only give them to Chloe.
Yeah, I don't know why, because she only throws them out anyway. Except for this one, which she gave to me.
Oh, babe.
Ex-nay, I'm not throwing out, eh?
There you guys are.
Did you get the film?
No. Trent's got it. Looks like we can't do the gig.
What? It's your first gig in ages. Take him on.
He's big and scary and rude and stuff. The only way he'll give it to me is if we come up with our rent.
Or kick him in the testicles.
I find that any plan involving testicles is usually a good one.
I find that 80% of the time when I kick people in the testicles, they drop what they're holding.
Can we all stop saying testicles?
Nutsack?
Isaac, what do you think?
Do whatever you want.
But it's our gig for our job, our thing we do together.
Yeah.
So, has anyone got a better idea?
I can't even face up to him again, let alone kick him in the ghoulies. I just take photos.
Oh no, she didn't.
You don't just take photos.
No,
you create a photo.
You capture a moment in time.
A moment that will never be recreated ever again.
A unique perspective of the world.
Here.
You guys are right.
Yeah.
Of course we are.
This is bigger than Trent.
Yeah, he is tiny.
Yeah.
We need to take these photos.
Yeah.
Not just for the job, but for the joy of photo making.
Huzzah!
Go get him.
Huzzah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Listen up, I need that film because it's mine and because you're mean and you pick on us and you should cut that right out. I need to make photo pictures now with that film and my camera because I am a photographer.
You are not getting this film. Anything else?
And that was only about half power and practically being nice.
Cheers!
Cheers!
Finished.
Success!
Yep.
I'm giving Trent my video camera now. I'm a man of honour and I'm honouring my word.
But what about your video blogging?
I will miss it. But I'm starting a band. We will be about misery and fashion. I'm also taking up eyeliner.
Wait, is that why all my eyeliner's missing?
Perhaps. Maybe it ran away. We'll never really know.
You don't have a case for it.
Nice lemon.
I'm thinking of calling the police and charging you with theft and you with assault.
Why? Because I stole your heart?
I stole your manhood. Charge me with theft.
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 Theft. Trent Wayne.
What else could you possibly have to offer?
Can I stay with you, please?
No.
Come on, me kneeing you in the nuts was probably the most action you've had in ages. I'm practically your girlfriend now.
Still no.
Come on, I'm homeless, please.
All right, fine.
What? Yay!
I would only hug you if I was on fire.
You can't stay with Trent.
Here's what we earned.
We did it, Isaac.
Unfortunately, it will be our last job together. I am leaving the freeze frame collective.
What? But without you, it's just a freeze frame. That's not catchy at all.
I'm sorry. I just can't do it anymore.
Why?
You're analog.
Oh, no. It's okay, honey. I can totally be the other half of the freeze frame collective. This is gonna be fun.